First of all, I want to say how delighted I am to be in Pirot again, but this time on an official visit, and I had a very good, constructive and fruitful meeting with the deputy mayor.
Prvo bih želeo da istaknem koliko sam oduševljen što sam ponovo ovde u Pirotu, ali ovoga puta u zvaničnoj poseti, i imali smo dobar, konstruktivan i plodonosan razgovor sa zamenikom gradonačelnika.
And as deputy mayor has already said, this is not the first time I visit Pirot and Stara Planina.
Kako je zamenik već istakao, ovo nije prvi put da sam ja u poseti Pirotu i Staroj Planini.
I'm really a great fan of this area, it's beautiful. I have come here quite a few times with my family, and I intend to come back many more times. And I have seen from the very beginning the big potential that this area has for tourism.
I ja sam zaista zaljubljenik u ovu oblast i u prirodu, i nije prvi put da sam ovde, kao što sam rekao. Bio sam već nekoliko puta sa svojom porodicom i nadam se i da ću da nastavim, zato što je priroda izuzetna i veliki je potencijal za razvoj turizma takođe.
The deputy mayor has explained to me, and I was very grateful for this explanation, about the projects that the city of Pirot has in the area of environment, wastewater management and so on.
Zamenik gradonačelnika mi je objasnio i govorio o projektima koje grad Pirot ima u oblasti zaštite životne sredine, u tretmanu otpadnih voda i tako dalje. Veoma sam zadovoljen objašnjenjima i podacima koje sam dobio.
And I only congratulated him for this ambitious plan, which is, I think, very important for the people here in Pirot.
Ja zaista čestitam na tim ambicioznim planovima koji su zaista važni za stanovnike grada.
And the combination, I think, of environmental protection and tourism, eco-friendly tourism, I think, is a very modern concept, and I think a very good way, vision for the future of this area.
I zaista smatram da je veoma modern koncept i jedna vizija za budući razvoj ove oblasti, kombinacija ekologije i tog turizma, takozvanog ekološkog turizma.
And to answer now your question, we have also discussed the possibilities to exchange best practices, experiences between we in Austria had made in the field of tourism and Pirot, and we will explore this now.
I da vam odgovorim konačno na vaše pitanje, da mi planiramo da izvršimo razmenu iskustava i praksi koje imamo mi u Austriji i mi u Pirotu svakako.